will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf, Rayan. But Rayan does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Rayan's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Rayan's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
Something behind the door.
What is it?
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
No, go in. Don't.
What's happening?
Get back! A great beast guards Helheim. Gorm is its name. And it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How would you say Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadows?
They can't stop me.
Then do it. Sword is useless here.
Me, Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
It's a trap.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do.
Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them.
But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
and that they won't be with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen
to them.
Do
you see them? Do you see their faces?
He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father. Sinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
The beast has been here.
She'll have to go under.
She can't.
She has to.
She can't.
The torch will go out.
Don't. The torch. Go out.
There's a light at a distance. She has to keep going, go towards the light.
I don't know if it's going to get.
The light's gone out. Run, run. Get through it as quick as you can. The panic is here.
What's that?
Rain the dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rain would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. So Rain reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rain go in search of Fafnir.
Her torch is going out.
No, it's not.
She hasn't got much time.
She's too slow.
It's not going to burn out.
The darkness will come again.
She realized that only she could see them. Her father, Zimbel. could see the monster in her.
Searching for weakness. It found your mother,
yes,
and used her to trap you in here.
Did you see her die? I don't remember. I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness, that she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
It's a trap. The beast is coming. Stupid baby.
You've lost him. You've lost him.
You've lost him.
You've lost him.
then you will know Zombie's fate is sealed. Now it can see you at your weakest. The time you suffered as a child at the hands of your father's immortal pine for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua? The beast is bringing it back.
Mother, why did you leave me? This darkness, it's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Tilly.
Beast is down there.
She knows the beast is the blood. He's always watching you.
Beast is there. You're never safe from it.
You can feel him.
Be careful.
She needs to find it. She lost it and she has to find it. She breathed the torch and light.
Focus. Now, focus.
behind you!